Oh no, oh no. Oh, hey guys, didn't know you were there. But today we are doing part two of the Shandata mission. I'm currently on the run from that big armored guy. Remember, we saw him last episode? Yeah, I'm running from him now. I know they're quite easy to kill, but yeah, no. Okay, finally we're here. Let's go kill these pigs. What they were graves. I'm so sneaky, I threw a massive spear at somebody's head. Please use an arrow, because it looks like they're fainted or something. Yeah, they're fainted and blood's coming out of their face. That's normal, that happens to me all the time. Oh, doesn't happen to you? Okay. Yeah, let's get him, tiger dude. Why do you even try? Like, there you go. There you go. This is easy. Mostly because I'm not doing anything, but still. There you go. What is the mark? Okay, last one, boom, one down, another down. Might as well kill these guys, because if anyone's going to kill them, it's still going to be them, so I might as well. Still not going to need this food, because they're going to be dead. Stop sounding the alarms, you dirty pig. That's a nice hair though, I'll say that. You got some nice hair. Deal with him. There we go. Great, there's more. Die! That was a wind gel, wasn't it? No, 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 please. Let me ride you. Get here now. Oh my god. Let me just ride you. Yes. God, just stay there. Get him now.
Happy now.
I doubt it. I'm not walking. Do it now. Joking. I'm joking, calm down. Shut up or I will. It's like two. Never stand in front of Takar again! Peasants! Bro, are you looking up in here like Avatar? Oh my god. Imagine that just crushed me. That kind of scared me. Yay. Let's go. Kill these little maggots. I have the mask of karate on now. Yes. Bow to my feet. I like the music. They're all running from me now. I like this. They all show up as innocent, but they're not. Oh, this is a tune. Why don't I just kill her? Yeah, this is what I like. Oh yeah, she does have a double thing. Holy Jesus! If I'm not careful, she can kill me. Yes, hide behind them and die. The hell? Oh, not these guys. Oh, it's not her, it's the part of the mask. I can't fight her! She's right next to fire. She can ignite her arrows. I can't. She's actually quite easy when you don't get hit. Yeah, see? She doesn't tell you when it's coming. You don't know. She could just shoot you at any time. It's scary. Like, holy Jesus. Take a chill pill, you pig. Yeah, bees, kill her. Gonna throw fire over there now. You to kill him. And I'll worry about her. What the hell? What are you guys doing? Holy Jesus, put out fire, put out the fire, put out the fire. Heal, I need to heal. Running out of materials. Yeah, stay there. I've run out of meat. I've run out of meat. Look, I've stopped pulling arrows and all that. Oh wait, I got an upgrade, so it does 2 health. So if my cat dies right now, I'm screwed. Oh, great. Mate, no, please. Don't have any meat to make the antidote. So I can't. Sorry about my saber-tooth, gonna have to come. No, my lion, my bear. Oh. Oh, they're fighting each other. Shh. Let's just watch from a distance. Meat. Do these guys drop meat? Let's just literally just do nothing. Yeah, me and Mr. Paddington got this. Yeah, she just kills us in almost a shot. Probably should have got more health. Got an arrow nose now. I can't pay to miss any more shots. You serious? Again? Okay, guys, I'm gonna put this into 3 parts. So I'll see you.